sumo wetin dey
expressway things dey happen o. Una wan know no? Una take dey control the road, but one beg of federal government no dey sharply order contractor. People dey enter one chance for here o. Some people don spend like 2 days here, 4 hours, 5 hours at this place. Hey! See dem dey push that one o. Things dey happen. Something dey happen, my brother. Why you shoot this road, my brother?
My brother, eh? Our government dey kill us.
You no fit talk like that.
Ah, what do you talk? You know something dey happen for this road?
For this very worry road.
I tell you, what we make you take for this road? My brother, don't even fall back on the bus for $500.
Hey!
Ah, and a verse.
That must say in the verse.
This is a federal road. We are angry. Government should do something about the road. People are dying. If you check front, somebody just collapsed in the front because of the bad road. It is bad. Do the road, please. We are dying.
In the beg of federal government, this is the south side of Nigeria, Niger Delta, where everything go. Hey! See road. Hey! For Nigeria, you dey for Delta, you dey for Edo, you dey for Lagos, you dey for Abuja. Oga, wey no know. Chey! I beg. Anyway, this is the road will lead to the south Nigeria, Niger Delta, but the road don't get as it be now. Sharply, some passengers now don't spend like 3 hours, 5 hours now. Oga, wey no know. How the road be?
The road was scatter finish.
Come down here, you know the corner now.
Oga, the road was scatter finish since 5 hours. I don't spend for here soon, now 5 hours. I know they move, I know they come back, no going, no coming back. Caterpillar just there here, they scatter around. You don't know what they do, they do safe. So, bruh, no and father will do the road, too.
Okay, I won't beg the Executive Council of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, make them order the Ministry of Niger Delta, make them sharply order contractor, make them come rescue Nigerians from this road, though. Hey! Oga, what do you know? Hey! Oga, no pass here. Oga, me not go use like pass here.
Okay, you not use like pass here?
I'm not use. Who be the cause? For what? This my pepper should just spoil today. What do you know? How far? I want to pass, hey! But I won't beg federal government. I want, hey, this man should not go.
No good people are coming now because the road not good, dude. We don't suffer well for here.
Niger Delta will do so.
I know, say Niger Delta. Yes, South Nigeria. We don't suffer well for this road. Not more than 3 months, so we do for here.
Yeah, let me show this.
Na Adeji.
Adeji,
yes. Adeji.
for along Warisaple Road. That be this one. This road day like this for more than 3 months. And every year we encounter this kind for the road. That be taxi driver, which not supposed to be so. And the government and leave, we believe some people there up there when they go represent us for that side. Why they leave us to suffer like this? Because we they suffer perpetually. Life, we lost life, we lost property for year. If you move, go for now, you see the things when they destroy there, which we still remain for that place now. So make government try me to help us.
Okay. Because you know, wonder where they're there for worry, being respectful, and they're for attention. Then they find federal government, make them all down with the Ministry of Financial Data Affairs. Abi, make them shoppily come to this one. Yeah. So people now go spend like that and change in this one. Enough about data state. And they tell you the data state, enough about that. You know, and they tell you. Let it do that, they tell so. Enough about data state.
Data state,
yeah. We are crying for the Tolle Road. Tolle Road. Change.
What the road be?
You don't have for the road though.
For this building, what is it?
For this building, no road. Don't see it again. Don't see it again. We don't spend 3 hours sometimes every day here. The building, no see it. And I don't go to Costa for Petaco. So I don't spend more than 30 minutes here now.
Hey!
See road. Hey!
If I record it, play my back part, but after a couple of police station, we are going to worry. So motorists are stranded for 2 hours, 3 hours, we are on the road. So we need intervention now.
Okay. Hey! Oh, what did they cause the wahala for them?
The problem is that the road spread well when I cause that.
For this building?
For this road there, worry to believe you go spend 10 hours before you go. I'm not there for more than 6 hours now.
Eh?
I never come up for you.
Let's pray for the place, pal.
See the place now, they're there soon.
Let us go. But in case you don't wonder where we're there for Benin Warri Express Road, things they happen no for Nigeria. So the people don't dare to.
Oh, boy, Niger, I know we don't for Niger problem. You know, see how the road is. We don't know what they happen for the country. So everywhere you're bad. The whole of South and South East Road too bad. Shame. Imagine.
I beg South and Niger Delta, Ministry of Niger Delta of NDDC. Like, yes, person.
Yes, sir. It's yesterday, I tell you. Since yesterday I dey here, then they come out to here. They come they beat us for here. It's no good.
This is our federal government.
It's not good at all. They should do something about it. This is where the oil is coming from. Yes, sir. We should make something, do something on this road. This is where the oil, the water nation is coming from. So federal government should look at this man. This place now worry. So make them make and make it they fine.
Okay. You want to know my matter?
Yes, this is the road that leads from Warri to Sapele Junction. I think the government should be responsible and responsive. It is not after something has gone bad, you now come to say you want to repair. Why not put palliative measure? Look at how people are suffering. It's so bad. Federal government, do something, though.
Ah. Shop. Don't forget, say this place will like this, so this Niger Delta on South Side, like, yeah, the oil. Oil, better crude oil. But like, how the road behind me, this one.
I pledge to Nigeria, my country.
ITV.
So how do you see the road?
We are suffering.
Okay, citizens of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, anywhere you dare for Nigeria, when there is life, there is hope. I dare for Edo State, South Nigeria. One matter happened today because of community crisis. And the matter be say, people for Ecuador, they wake up to see say, dead body and different things happen. Because of the matter where happened, and they want carry us go the scene, where be say the killing for take place. Now the place where they go, someone could go see how the place, oh God, they go. Okay, the security agencies and the chairman of the local government, where they go the scene, now we could go see where this matter for happen.
Yes.
Security agencies, they're there on ground. Are they for Iguadolo? Things they happen, no? Because of community matter. But are they follow the local government chairman and the security agency? We won't go see the scene. I want to thank the chairman for today very proactive to come out. And of course, even the DPO of the locality, everybody there,
for things they happen, human beings. At the end of the day, none of us go spend 200 years. Which kind of property will they drag for? So as you tell me this, I see the key
three people, family.
Eh?
They finish there. Perry, I don't want Perry.
That must be allegation. Now we both they call allegation. You know they there. What do you say happen for you?
People come here where we don't know.
Come here,
say. They kill papa, they kill mama, they kill the daughter, they kill born baby. Go see that one at the born baby score. Go see how you see so.
Eh?
The born baby score. Wait, your way. Go look at where I be that. This guy said never happened before.
You say?
Oh, but anyway, make it come. What happened for your brother also? It never happened before. Because why we the other about I because we the one make up make it call help us for what did they happen so because why this guy's if you happen for that place, the guy they be. Oba with government.
You said three people.
Three people.
You said score.
Mama, see this score.
No.
See this score. Where
touch? Give me touch.
We'll get
that my sister the key. I need justice. I want me the fair people wake him, mama. Wake him, my sister. I need justice, so oh. I need justice, so oh. Yes. No, I don't. They call me. They kill mama, kill my sister, kill newborn baby. So no, the beginning of 6 months, they kill and they cut her into two. They slaughter mama the way that they slaughter goat. What did mama do there? We need justice. We need justice, so oh. We need justice.
Nigeria, anywhere you there for Nigeria, things they happen, but I there for one. Community where they call Guadalo. We don't hear different information, say things they happen, but we don't enter the community now. We ask them what did they happen, but now what did they happen? Yeah, what did they happen for you?
One man when they call Perry, if they keep people, they go for Guadalo. No, this one, they start. He said, I get Benin, I get everywhere. Now they keep people, they go.
Because of this. Okay, we don't concern. We don't see things they happen. Things they happen for Iguadolo. For a those states outside Nigeria. Oh. Follow me. Honorable Scott. Come. I thank God say you yourself come. This matter will happen for your locality. How you see this matter more little?
This one a very painful thing. But this young by myself, not be even say somebody tell me. That make me walk come see him. Like I tell you before. You know, see, we and thank God, law enforcement agent they here now. They need to unravel the mystery behind this thing where it happened. They need to investigate them because people where they involved, so they will bring them to book. So at this kind of thing, no, we ever feel happen from our place again. As I did here, so I feel pain. They killed three people over issue where people feel resolved. No matter how difficult, no matter the disagreement, they're not supposed which they will take class, but whichever way. We are still going to go. We'll find out those who is the one.
Bros, huh? At the verse. At the verse, because the best way you're there goes so. It happened to be say, na my own blood brother wife. The Pekin where they kill, na my blood brother Pekin. Now they're your kid so. At the verse. At the verse, because many things they my head to do. I'll fight back. Because who will be say, they're not. They say they tell you good money, you know, your reason slap the person. If you slap me, I must retaliate. This one pass slap for face.
Okay, citizens of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, because of the Iki, when we say the apple for Iguadolo, I deal with the Ojo winner. Baba David
Nosso. Yeah, I'm Ogelelwenya, Ogbelia, Ogwevame, Oguliakwa, Ogwame, Ogwereya. I mean, no matter where I don't buy me out with Jerry Girona. Then why we didn't acquire to delay me? If we have a barroom job, you give me a billion, yeah.
You better wear a TV deck by that way. Rush hour. Activated. A matter now. Guayo say, oh. Guayo say, oh, then why are Guayo, eh, oh. Lao Papa. ATV. EPS. NTA. EJM. Abo one is then abo one. A periki ve yoga eh. I guma ogu yogi o dio we yogi tewe no sevevo. Go dio we give him no ta. Yana kwe bossi la wa. Yana kulima ya kwa. Ah.
No mama, no mama. This call is being destined.
So today happen.
My brother, Rio Sunu, na wajena. Eh, get a cup on the rabbit. Oh, what on
my brother, man, my best, 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 my
best, my best,
my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my best, my No palare, no guma imi. Opa dogbe.
Opa muya yeva, opa muya yeva.
Opa riki ba warire.
Opa dogbe.
Isa.
Tete apo.
Because of boundary between Yogwa and Iguadolo, he said Opa don't give out your career. He said no person if you move her again. Say if you do anything where you like. On the 2nd of this month, when DP of Ogida invite us on way to carry and come Iguadolo. To call and call Barack. Stephen Hen used AK-47 drive me enter bush. Then I run for my life. That same night, the house where I run enter, they kidnap my pikin. So as of today, yesterday, I surprised they call me say, you don't tell this my brother. Now, that woman went and kidnap, I born this one, I need to be the senior boy. For almost 2 weeks, say, as you don't call John, make you go tell him, Papa say, make you run, come over the community, say, you go do wonder things. We surprised say, He threw do the things.
Now, what did
he killed three people yesterday with the boys. Perik Egbon.
How you tell us that I kill him?
Because he don't feel threatening us. The boys don't feel you got them.
What did concern you for this matter?
Let me be the senior picking where the woman where they born. Let my mother. See, like my sister where there where kill Jonah, where boys where say kill Jonah, like the picking, let me be this. The man, he will not get peace for this community. Every day by the night, I tell the pursuer come on for this house. The other house where he come and sit down with Odion way, they don't, he don't pursue all of the other house finish.
This day happen. Hey! I want to thank the security agency for the time where we say that they swing into action. Because this road blocked for like more than 2 hours. The matter is under investigation. This happened.
Mosquito, wait a minute.
No mosquito.
How we go to prevent this mosquito?
We go prevent them, make our environment clean. All those manyama where they park for one side, remove and make you choke them. You will not need them for them. All those water where they soak, where they smell, we need to throw me out.
How go tell no say person don't get mal.
The symptoms now, your mouth gonna be bitter. The body, the way your body system will change, you will know. You do tests, you go and do tests. You will know you have malaria.
I not go fit go chemist, go tell them say I get malaria.
No, nah, you not go fit go. Run test, when you run test, they see them, now that test, they go tell the test and say you get malaria. If they see them from through the test, they go not say you get malaria. From there, you start treatment. Not take a go.
Make our body clean, compact. May not leave cup with water, bottles with water, gutter with water. Every, their environment, may they make them clean. May they make sure I say mosquito not they bite them.
This malaria, now one parasite they call plasmodium species, now they call some, and a mosquito they carry. So the way we fit to prevent and to prevent the mosquito, they call vector control. They prevent mosquito, we go clear our environment. We make sure the stagnant water we take and we remove them. We make sure
the net when they give us, the mosquito net when they don't treat, when they give, go they sleep on that round. We go make sure say if we even say we go cover our body, we go use that mosquito cream to the rub so that mosquito no go feed bite us. And if we avoid mosquito bite when we carry that malaria parasite, then we do avoid malaria pata pata.
So, but I want to test myself now. As I have a God that is powerful, hallelujah. Hey. As I have a God that yo, this God, hey, okay, what do you want to do?
Not test or not for malaria.
We feel prevent and be say we must always be neat. We go to clean our house, clean compound. Any water where you know, see water, we go throw where. Not let water they gather for one place because now they and malaria they for the breed.
We may have no feelings mosquito, now they carry malaria from one person to another. If we clear the malaria come off for ground by way of killing those mosquitoes, the malaria don't come off for those stages.
Okay, malaria not be my portion, no.
Amen.
Fever not be my portion, no.
Amen.
All those mosquitoes now they plump for them now.
Soon, waiting they happen.
You know the guy what? Our children went to primary school and secondary school, they want to resume school now.
To teach them. Say, I want to stay for us after school, don't resume. They never clear school, they never do that one. FBMC, where we community members, they don't clear school. Then they work for them. Teachers don't go to school, go clear again.
All the primary school, they don't clear.
Yes, so.
What did concern you for this school?
Did you work on me, be say, I don't resume. Holiday don't finish today. I want all of them to prepare go to school. Before they let them go to school on time, they were wait 2 weeks. They were stay for house. Now we want them to go to school. But they go learn.
The teachers are not ready.
They don't ready. Everybody don't ready.
All the primary school teachers are not ready.
Everybody don't ready.
My digital teachers, they don't ready. They are digital, no man analog. They are ready to deliver.
What of the school company? They don't clear out.
Yes, now you go and see for yourself. Go and let the children come. Let parents release their children. You go and see whether the school they push you or not.
We want to make sure say none of our children during school hour they get outside they hug pure water or granuts. During school hour, children must there for school. That is one thing they won't want to let everybody know.
Okay, but I can still talk to your man.
I'm a teacher. School kid, and here you are, yes, school, a government, yes, school,
teacher,
the teacher, yeah, school, yeah, school, yeah, more. A teacher, yeah, yeah,
school. School one resume on Monday. We dey tell parents say make they let their children go school because the teacher they wait for them. The teacher they there where want teach them. So now we say pikin we get to school we not see teacher. The books are there, everything they there. So we should not allow them to sell water next week. We should allow them to go to school to go and learn.
Soon, waiting they have.
I pledge to Nigeria, my country, to be faithful, loyal, and honest.
We shall overcome. I believe in God. We shall overcome. I have a dream like Martin Luther King Jr. I have a dream like Mary Slessor. I have a dream like Mohammed Magandhi of India. I have a dream like Nelson Mandela. I have a dream today that one day your four little children and my four little children will not be judged by the content of their skin, neither by the content of their character. I so therefore have a dream today that one day freedom is sure for the workers to be self-employed, self-reliant and self-dependent. We come into reality in Lagos State and in Edo State, where I was brutalized, where I was victimized, where I was dehumanized, where I was enslaved, where I was tribalized, where I was stupidized, where I was paracolized, where I was not utilized. See something, say something. I see something since 2006 now. They don't do something and they must do something. I go talk, wait till I see. Inside prison, I go talk. Pregnant woman, I go talk. She chop beans, I go talk. No pepper, I go talk. No oh yeah, I go yarn. I talk, I go talk. I so therefore move a motion of the amendment or dissolution of the law against street trading in Edo State and Lagos State. Those in my support, hi, hello.
They don't they monitor you for this King Square.
Okay.
For this Benin City, Edo State, South South Nigeria. Okay. So some people, they look you like somebody will be like, say, it be like, say, you don't know what they do. But hawkers, they prison, and what to make the hawkers, they prison because Edo State government and Lagos State government say they don't see hawkers, they hawk for inside ring road for this kind of daytime.
But the question now is that if you want to say hawkers go prison, is it not an error to send hawkers to prison and mix them up with other criminals? Why not be separate prison for only hawkers? Conductors and drivers are not even left behind. Build a separate prison for them, mixing them up with hard criminals. Don't you think it's an error? What do you think would be the outcome or the outcome?
What will be all these things?
All these things are function of the banner by the line, the theory of positive transfer of knowledge.
Okay, what do you want the government do now?
What do I want the government do now is, first of all, they should go and build a separate prison for the hawkers, because for the hawkers, we are ready to come outside to make ends meet and source for our income, for our family. And two, bring back our belongings. The hawkers' belongings should be given back to them, because that is the source of income. Well, first of all, I think why you tell no, you have to go to the prison. Saturday, we want you to join us to visit the prison and do this proper investigation. And as well, task force, or organize a talk show on these effects. Organize a talk show on these effects, invite appropriate authority to deliberate on this issue so that we'll do the proper investigation.
No, you dey try to talk, say, make the agency, make them know they arrest hawkers again, because the agency where government don't put in place, and they just make una not stay for them, they always they enter. Please.
No, now the question is this now. That's a very good question. We are not constituting nuisance in the streets. We are not blocking the walkway. May they tell us where and where would they go. And may they put posts. And may they put publicity for radio or television. May they give presentation which place they refer to. The walkway or the walkway. And moreover, the source of this, we don't have job. Many of these people can collect money from LAPO. At the same time, you're arresting them, collecting their goods, sending them to prison, and you promised those state 200,000 jobs, and we have over 500,000 self-employed, self-employed and self-people, of which are the hawkers, and you are reducing those who are self-employed.
They
are selling different varieties of goods. As you can see, one woman is there. You can see what she's selling. She's not holding it in her hand. She's not displaying it in the walkway. At the same time, she has been harassed. Like, this woman lost over 20,000 in the last 2 weeks. That lady there, she lost 20,000 naira last year. She has not recovered it. So I decided to take some. We have been for 3 years. The only
tell all this.
That's what I'm saying. This umbrella is Article A, while the safety stick is Article B, and that Milo is Article C. And the function is the banner by the reason of applying positive transfer of knowledge. And I've told the magistrate on the Edo State Mobile Court about these functions. Self time with that number. I begin to wonder if he was not taught what function of a function was during his days of his school before he was certificated at the Edo State Magistrate.
But they say traders, hawkers, no, not the year what did they say make not go there, go there.
What we are saying is this: they should go and build a separate prison for hawkers, because we are ready to come and make ends meet.
Awesome. Waiting they have.
I'm gonna get water.
There is no light.